senior Eric Martinson, and for Elmhurst, at 165 pounds for the Falcons, a junior Alex Montebrand, and for the Blue Jays, a senior Howie Olson. At 174 pounds, wrestling for Concordia, a freshman, Chris Deja. And wrestling for the Blue Jays, a sophomore, Nevin Britton. At 184 pounds, for the Falcons, a sophomore, Merrick O'Donnell. And wrestling for the Blue Jays, a junior, Mark Miller. At 197, for the Falcons, a sophomore, Brogan Howard. And for Elmhurst, a junior, Dominic Gallo. At wrestling for Concordia at heavyweight, a freshman, Colin Riley. And for the Blue Jays, a senior, Zach Dixon. Yeah! The Falcons are coached by Kevin Cook, assisted by Brett Warner and Sean Ambrogio. Concordia enters today with a 2-6 record in dual meets. The Blue Jays are coached by Steve Marinetti, assisted by John Young, Matt Kusher, and Chris Buescia. The Blue Jays come in tonight's record duel with a record of 4-3. At 125 pounds, receiving a forfeit for the Blue Jays, Giovanni Shaparo. At 133 pounds for Elmhurst, receiving a forfeit, Zach McCullough. At 141 pounds, receiving a forfeit for the Blue Jays, Jimmy McAuliffe. Our first match at 149 pounds for Concordia, Miguel Betancourt. For the Blue Jays, Caleb Ramos. Thank you. 40 seconds. Score after one period, Ramos 4, Betancourt 2. Your winner by ball in 4 minutes and 16 seconds, Caleb Ramos. Next match is at 157 pounds for Concordia, Eric Martinson. For Elmhurst, Keone Durain.
Thank you.
points for near fall for the rain. Stalling point for Durain. With riding time, your final score, Peony Durain, 13-1. A flagrant misconduct has been called in that match, giving Keone Durain 6 points for the duel. Next match is 165 pounds. For Concordia, Alex Buntebrand. For Elmhurst, Howie Olson.
Take it. Take it.
4 points for the near fall. Driving time, your winner by 9-0 major decision, Howie Olsen. At 174 pounds, now wrestling for Concordia, Chris Deja, and wrestling for the Blue Jays, Nevin Britton.
Thank you.
With riding time, your winner by an 8-2 decision, Nevin Britton. Next match is at 184 pounds, wrestling for the Falcons, Merrick O'Donnell, wrestling for the Blue Jays, Mark Miller. Points for a near fall. At another near fall. Another 4-point near fall for Miller. Your winner by technical fall, 3:10, Mark Miller. wrestling at 197 pounds is Brogan Howard from Victoria and Dominic Gallo for the Blue Jays. two decision, Dominic Gallo. Our final match of the duel, 285 pounds for Concordia, Colin Riley. For the Blue Jays, Zach Dixon. Final score of the duel, Elmhurst 51, Concordia 0. Blue Jays wrestle at the University of Chicago this Saturday. Elmhurst will host the CCNW Championships right here at RA Faginal Hall on February 7th. Fans, thanks for your attendance. Please drive home safely.